That was Persona adopted with Odeci Mitoni by Giovanni Gabrieli. He was the organist for the St. Mark's Basilica in Venice from 1585 till about his death in 1612. And Venice at the time, 1659-1600, was one of the leading capitals of the Mediterranean. It controlled the routes from the east, from the Middle East, Turkey, all the way to Italy and into Europe. So it was a very wealthy city. And it has, in its architecture, it has strong Middle Eastern qualities. And one of them that's heavily influenced is St. Mark's Cathedral. It has domes that resemble the ones of the mosque. And what those domes do, it allows for this really perfect acoustics that allows for double choirs, whether it's voices or brass or instrument, to have perfect timing as the music gets into the middle. So unlike those big cathedrals in Europe that are very tall and very boomy, the St. Mark's Basilica enables the sound to be a little drier and the lines to be able to come through in and out, and Gabrieli became a master at this. So that was, we tried to replicate in Northern Hall, which is about the same size as St. Mark's, more or less. It's not a big cathedral, but maybe. And the next piece we'd like to play for you is a very pretty arrangement of the famous folk tune Shenandoah. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoy the concert.